My name is Brandon Taschuk. I'm with AgriTerra Equipment in Alberta, Canada. We currently have 8 branches in Alberta and 1 in Saskatchewan. We handle the Massey Ferguson product as well as the AgriSpread and other short line product. We've been selling AgriSpread for about a year now. It's actually been a very good product to sell. We have guys running thousands of hours a year on these things, and they've been a no issue product. The customers that we have using the AgriSpread products are mainly custom or contractors. They are spreading a product called Biosol, which is a very unique product, which is elemental sulfur mixed with composted food and waste from other sources. They spread everywhere in Alberta. They're covering thousands and thousands of acres every year, and these machines can really perform for them. The huge advantage that AgriSpread has over anybody else is the accuracy that we can spread this product. It constantly dynamically changes the load going out the back. The products that we are spreading change density quite often. So with the load cells on the product, it's constantly changing the belt speed so that they get the right amount out per acre that they need to be at. From the AgriSpread tour, we've seen very many things that are up and coming. Some things that they've been building, like their muck spreaders, that they're currently going to be shipping to North America. And it's we're excited with what's happening in the future and where the product's going.
My name is Kerry Eitzen. I'm a custom applicator of fertilizer products. I'm from near Calgary, Alberta, Canada. I've been using the AgriSpread product for approximately, I'm going into my second season, and so far, yeah, it's been a very good piece of equipment for us. The biggest advantage of the AgriSpread spreader is the spread width. As a custom applicator, the most important thing to us is the amount of acres we can do in a day, and with the spread width that we're getting out of this machine, we're significantly more productive. The most interesting thing that I found on the AgriSpread tour was the new product that is going to be introduced very soon and available next year, which will be another step forward in productivity.
Hello, my name is Simon Smart. I am a broadacre grain farmer. I'm farming Geraldton, which is 450 kilometres north of Perth. It's a dryland farm, growing wheat, canola and lupins, and we are running an AS130 on tracks. I've currently been running the AgriSpread AS130 for just over a year now. I find this product very good because it's build quality and its accuracy to spread. We're currently spreading 12 metres of lime and 36 metres of urea and muriate potash. The products work really well for us, and we look forward to using it in the future. The AgriSpread tour so far has been a brilliant tour for myself. Ireland's a fantastic place, especially the AgriSpread factory. It's amazing how much work goes into making one of these spreaders and how dedicated they are putting the fine detail into the AgriSpread spreader. The shop blasting and the paint job is second to none from what I've seen in all the factories I've been to so far. That really tops the product off. The people, you can see the people in the factory are passionate and dedicated to the product. And it's just a credit to Dermot, Dave and Marcus and everyone involved with the AgriSpread product. See that coming out of the factory, it's been fantastic. The highlight of this trip for myself has been the people involved, the actual trip, the group of people that John and the Murphys have put together to come over to Ireland has been fantastic, from a broad range of farmers and dealers across Australia with different needs with their spreader and what they're doing with it. So that's been one of the highlights, the actual people, and also the food and the actual people in Ireland has been fantastic. Everyone's been very accommodating. The castles, the whole trip really, it's been a fantastic, well-organised trip. I couldn't ask for anything more. Come away on a farming trip and see the other side of the world and see a great product being manufactured.
My name is Damien Leeson, farming here in Gemelling, Western Australia. Farming 7,500 hectares, 90% cropping, 10% livestock. Testing our soils is probably one of our high priorities because we spend a lot of money on fertiliser and soil emollients, so we need to make sure we're spending it in the right place. So we employ an agronomist to do that for us, and then he'll also produce the variable rate maps, which we then load into the ISO bus to run the AgriSpread. The Agri Spread 120, it's a single wheelbase model on 3 metre spread, which suits our 12 metre tram line. It's a simple machine, we're really happy with it. It's ISO bus, so it plugs straight into the IntelliView 4 in the New Holland. And basically since the day it's turned up, it's done everything we've asked it to do. We've had really good response and feedback from Sam at Agri Spread in fine tuning it, so we can get out to 12 metres for our lime, 24 metres for sulphate of ammonia and 36 for urea. Haven't had any real issues with the Agri Spread so far. Stood up really well. Happy with the way it's wearing. Haven't touched the belt apart from the odd tension. So in 2.5 years, we haven't really touched it yet. So I'm really happy with that. Labor is a big issue for us on the farm. There's not a lot of local good labor. So we do employ backpackers. We've had a really good run out of the Danish backpackers. We run IntelliView 4s through the New Holland on the header and the two tractors. So the plug and play with that, the boys have picked it up really good. It's a nice simple program. And with the Apollo screen coming up on the IntelliView 4, it's all really simple. So a day with those guys and they're kicking me out of the cab, they're ready to go. And once we put in that density of our product that we're spreading, basically the monitor calculates and works all out for us. So the one thing I will say, the load cells on the Agri Spread have been really handy. It's been able to fine tune our fertiliser right down to the last couple hundred kilos in a paddock. So there's been a big cost saving there and taking the guesswork out of it. I'm happy with the 120 at the moment on singles, but the next investment, when I do update that spreader, I probably will go to a tandem axle with a bigger machine. We're always going bigger, so probably a 150 on tandem steerable axle to carry the load. We used to have a contract to do all our spreading. It was costing me a lot of money all year, and we used to get continual getting stripping, and it was really evident in our canola. One of the reasons why I went to the Agri Spread was the evenness of spreading. I'm really happy with their spread pattern. We don't get the stripping anymore. And no, I wouldn't be looking at any other machine. If I go to update, it'll definitely be an Agri Spread. They won't even be getting quotes off any of the other competition.
My name is Kyle Flanley and I'm track manager here at Ballinor Racecourse. I've been here for about 15 years, 8 years full time. My role is to prepare the track for racing every day. We have 9 to 10 meetings throughout the summer season, so we're racing every 3 weeks. One of the biggest tasks we have here at Ballinrobe is repairing the ground that has been run on, and a part of that is filling the divots in with the sand, peat and soil mix. Before we had this machine you can see behind us, we had a small trailer on the back of a tractor, and we all had small buckets, and we used to just manually fill the buckets and fill the divots with our hands. This process was taking up a lot of time and it was also taking a lot of staff, and it wasn't very accurate. Since I've become track manager, I wanted to get a more efficient way of filling and a more timely way of filling the track. So looking at different machines throughout the world, I came to the conclusion that a lime spreader was best, as it already had a constant feed to the back of the machine. So then I got in contact with the local manufacturer here, Agri Spread, and Dermot was very accommodating and willing, and we worked together over a good couple of months. Dermot took it with his guys then and their designers, and they came up with the back delivery box, and we trialed it down there. Then we trialed different shovel heads, and we came up with the machine we have here today. The beauty of this machine is that it's a two-in-one machine. As well as doing the filling here on the track, which it does a brilliant job with, it'll also broadcast our sand. At the back end of every year, we broadcast up to 300 tons of sand on the track, and we may put another 100 tons throughout the year. So for us, it's one machine, but it does two very good jobs. This machine has made a huge difference here at Ballinrobe Racecourse. It has improved our filling no end. It has increased efficiency, speed with which we fill, which in turn has increased recovery no end. Now the track is in much better condition. Trainers and jockeys alike have been commenting on the grass cover here and how good the track is riding at the minute. So without doubt, it's the best machine we've bought here at Ballinrobe Racecourse.